The lethal effects produced by the hand grenade at close ranges are available at longer ranges through use of the M79 grenade launcher. This 40-millimeter handheld weapon, with a maximum range of 400 meters, provides area fire capabilities that range between those of hand grenades and those of mortars. Using the airburst principle, this munition extends the versatility of the M79 grenade launcher. Targets in the open, as well as concealed targets, can be defeated because of the area coverage which an airburst munition provides. In street fighting and house-to-house combat, the M79 is extremely effective. Here, enemy troops are taking advantage of the cover afforded by buildings. Soldiers armed with direct fire weapons cannot reach the enemy, but the 40-millimeter launchers can reach them. The projectile impacted at the corner of the building. The lethal fragments covered the area between the buildings, incapacitating the enemy soldiers.